please give a great big creekside welcome to Beg, Borrow, or Steal.
Beg, Steal, or Borrow.
Beg, Steal, or Borrow.
Thank you.
Fran Club.
The Fran Club, yes. Sign-up sheet is over here.
Fran-up sheet. You have a Fran-up sheet, we'll email you whenever Fran's playing. And, we have some business cards as well. We're called Bank Stealer Borrow, and we're going to render one now called Working on a Building.
Geoff Goodhue on the mandolin. How about a big round of applause for Geoff here?
spot.
We got a great fiddler in this band. This band is the only member of the band that's played at Carnegie Hall, Mr. Roland Clark. He's gonna kick a Bill Monroe song off here. It's called Home Is Where the Heart Is. Well, we hope that you're having as much fun as we are here at Gray Fox. And we have been camping, so we have been muddy. We look kind of nice right now, but I've got like 3 pairs of shoes in the truck to show for it. So anyway, this is just great, and thanks for having us, and thanks for coming out to see us here. Geoff's going to do another song here. This is a British hillbilly song. Written by Keith Richards and Mick Jagger. It's called Wild Horses.
Travel living, see. couldn't drag me away.
Story sitting right in the front here. Al and Gene Lumpkin, who sold me this mandolin, first played it here. I ran over my old one the previous year after Gray Fox. Actually, no, it was right after I played this one. I ran over my Eastman and then I bought this one. So. Gray Fox, man. We're going to going to feature Roland Clark on Lonesome Fiddle Blues.
Banjo picker over here. From Bronxville, New York, Mr. Luke Auriemmo. I don't know how many banjo pickers there are in Bronxville, New York, but I think he's probably the best one, I think. Probably. You don't know about that? I'll vouch for you, it's okay.
Mr. Jeremy Sicily on the guitar and vocal here. He's the only native Vermonter, actually, besides this guy over here. Yeah. Jeremy from Vermont, and then I'm Geoff Goodhue. This is Fran Forim. Yeah.
If you want to come talk to us or hear us play some music, we are camped right over there on that other side. We're at actually the junction of Lily and Martin. That's great, right? And what a better place to be.
Olden in the west, what I heard him say, they used to heed the words he said, that was yesterday. Olden in the west, say. They used to heed the words he said, and that was yesterday. Gold will turn to gray, youth will fade away. They'll never care about you, call you old and in the way.
Once I hear tell that he was happy, had his share of friends and good times. Now the friends that have passed on had no place to call home. Looking back to a better day, feeling old and in the way.
Old and in the way, that's what I heard him say. They used to heed the words he said, and that was yesterday. Gold will turn to gray, youth will fade away. They'll never care about you, call you old and in the way.
Just a boy, he left his home. Thought he'd have the world on a string. Now the years have come and gone. Through the streets he walks alone. Like the old dog gone astray. Feeling old and in the way.
Old and in the way, that's what I heard him say. They used to heed the words he said. And that was yesterday. He'll never care about you, call you old and in the way.
Website, and it's begstealoborrowvt.com, and we have an email sign up list and some cards. Help yourself, sign up. We'll also be performing a short set at 5:45 today over at the Sierra Nevada tent, and they're going to be giving out some free swag. I'm looking forward to getting a new hat, swag, bling. And a shout out to all our friends from up in Vermont who are here supporting us right now. And just friends from Grey Fox that I've known for years that are here too. Mikey and yeah, man. Love you guys.
Such, I pretend too much. I'm
you. So we're working on compiling some live recordings to have a CD available. We don't have anything for sale of this band, but we do have some other projects that Jeremy and Luke and Roland and I have all kind of been a part of for sale up at the merch booth. So yeah, come say hi afterwards too. We're gonna do one now called Till the End of the World Rolls Around.
Tried to sail the sea of life, I rode my boat alone. Your love meant nothing to me, dear, cause my heart was made of stone. To a harbor filled with loneliness, my little boat was moored. And on the day I first met you, I fell right overboard. Till the end of the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up, comes down, the big blue sky comes down to the ground. Long as the world goes I'll never get my fill. They said I'd never settle down, that I would always roam. I could never be the kind for loving wife and home.
Till the end of the world rolls round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up, comes down, and the big blue sky goes down to the ground. As long as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you.
Tell me how it stands. The cards are on the table, dear. My life is in your hands.
Till the end of the world goes round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun goes up and comes down, the big blue sky comes down to the ground. Long as the world goes round and round, I'll keep on loving you.
Stuff we all got inspired to do through Olden in the Way, as you might have recognized. And we're going to diverge from that and do one more for you guys. How about Del McCorry up there last night? This is one that they inspired us to do.
One more time, the band. Roland Clark on the fiddle. Mr. Luke Auriemmo on the banjo. My name's Jeremy Sicely. I play the guitar and sing. Geoff Goodhue on the mandolin and high, high vocals. And the hardest working member in any bluegrass band, Miss Fran Forim on the upright bass. Thank you, folks, for Beg, Steal, or Borrow. Stick around. Rob Thomas and the Dry Brands Fire Squad are going to tear it up here in a minute. Guy tells some good stories. We can't wait. So these guys, we're going to do a Del McCurry song now that we're going to cut these guys loose right here. Geoff and Roland really take this to new heights here. This is a song called... It's about a guy down in Baltimore named John Glick, and Ronnie McCurry wrote this song. So this goes out to you, Ronnie, if you're around here somewhere. We'll see him, but it's called Baltimore Johnny. Thank you.
Thank you guys so very much. It's such a pleasure to be playing for such enthusiasm, and we hope to see you down the road. We're gonna do. We're gonna close with one called the Hobo Song.
Thank you.
till you sank so low.